You know, it was really, first thing we had to find and discover is what is my voice and what is the voice of the character. And then, of course, you know, they had a lot of fun, you know, coming. It was part of the character, so it was trying to, you know, all everything in a movie, everything helps. The hair, the makeup, you know, but really the first hurdle and the first thing we had to figure out was, you know, it's not just learning how to sing, because I trained for 5 hours a day for many months, but it was also, you know, in singing you have opera, you have pop, you've got Broadway, and then you've got rock. So it was finding out what is that rock voice, and then kind of work on the behavior and the wardrobe from that. You know, I realized singing a song is very much like acting. You're there to tell a story. And once I kind of figured that out, it was easier. You know, because I'm working technically on so many things, the dancing, the singing, and then, you know, as you're doing it, I'm trying to build that character. And so once I held on to that, it was just, it was so much fun doing it. It was a blast.